Hi, I'm Virginia with Planner 5D, and today I want to quickly walk you through two ways to use the Import 3D Model feature. First up, let's walk through how to import a 3D model. This feature is available to Pro subscribers and lets you upload high-quality 3D models in a wide range of formats. To get started, head to the Import 3D Models tab, upload your file, and then give it a few minutes to process. Once your model's been successfully imported, you can then customize the name, materials, size, and rotation all to fit your project needs. If everything looks good, you can click Submit, and then your model will be saved to your personal catalog, which you can access at any time. What's even better is that you can make customizations to your model even after you've saved it. Another cool feature is that Import 3D Models has the same render capabilities as the regular Planner 5D catalog, so you won't need to worry about your model looking out of place. The second option to import your own 3D models is to simply upload a picture. And this is available to both Pro and Premium subscribers. All you have to do is select Convert Image to 3D, upload your image, and then give it a few minutes to process. After that, you'll be able to edit the settings just like the last feature. What's really amazing about this feature is you can upload pictures directly from your camera roll. For best results, we do recommend using a neutral background when taking pictures of your furniture. Another cool way to use this feature is if you have your heart set on a particular piece of furniture, you can just upload an image directly from the store's website to make sure it's a good fit. I hope this video was helpful. This feature really unlocks so many possibilities, and we can't wait to see what you create.